A latent defect is a hidden defect that's not immediately detectable on inspection, whereas a patent defect is a defect that is detectable on inspection. It is important to note that the Footstoots Clause protects the seller against both latent and patent defects. However, if the seller willfully didn't disclose the defect, then the Footstoots Clause will not protect the seller.